In several of our thyroid videos, you may have heard the term known as thyroidectomy. So let's break down exactly what this means today. There can be a few different types, such as a total thyroidectomy, which is removal of the entire thyroid, and think of that in this diagram circled here in purple. There can be subtotal thyroidectomy, which is removal of most of the thyroid, and you can think of it with this dotted line here in red, removing one of the halves. Or there can be a partial thyroidectomy, which is removing just part of the thyroid, and you can see that here depicted as the dotted line in blue. Additionally, subtotal and partial thyroidectomies sometimes are referred to as hemithyroidectomies. Now, the reason for this procedure could be due to thyroid cancer, goiter, or hyperthyroidism, such as an autoimmune condition known as Graves' disease that is not controlled. Now, after somebody has this surgical procedure done, they may be prescribed T3 and T4 hormones for the rest of their lives if they've lost all or most of their thyroid in order for their bodies to be supplemented with those necessary hormones. Additionally, a healthcare worker may monitor them for any parathyroid hormone damage. And we've talked about the parathyroid in the past, which sit just behind the thyroid. So to learn much more about the thyroid, make sure to check out the free webinars in this video description below and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.